Ooh, we start with engineers. So am I just assisting you? Oh.
So it's on us to set up this. We have enough time to go and take off. I don't know. 1 minute warning. Thanks for the advice.
How long did you say we had? 1 minute? 90 seconds.
Okay.
Under attack.
Turning the first wave.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, normally it's a little bit sketchier than that.
I was just wondering that. Oh, there it is. I'm a little slow on the T2.
Looks like I've got a little trouble with it. In the top left. Down left.
Is that a bad idea?
Got a few of your chests, but there's too many.
I am totally relying on your overflow, it could be. thank you. I just meant don't power stall. It's true.
Alright, I have some if you want.
Please.
Okay.
Perfect. Thank you. Where is that? There it is, thank you. So something I hadn't tried before was mixing Tech 1 artillery in with my defenses through the factories because it stun locks a whole bunch of these guys. Should have built more sooner. Yeah, I can't stop this. I was getting to close. I think an Aeon is probably one of the better factions for the early, because like the first wave it way overkills stuff in Tech 2, but when they clump up like this, that Tech 2 point defense of theirs will kill a bunch of them.
Commander under
attack.
Yeah, no. Too much stuff on the left.
Attack.
Oh, right, you can't kill those in one covert guard. Oops.
I guess it didn't end up, but they have the extra help.
You can kill Obsidian with extra health with an overcharge. I think you will.
Commander under attack. Someone,
I guess
I'm
battling.
Almost
had energy storage. So. There are no MMLs in the next wave.
Next wave.
You get point defense for the win, evidently. So I played one of these matches with the Black Ops stuff on, and it definitely made it easier, especially the naval side of it, because you could build the anti-naval defense to take care of all that. But you still just overwhelm the Navy eventually.
I think I will. Easy. Ooh.
I hear the strategy for you. Counter beetle spam. You just spam beetles and send them out of the incoming waves. Since you know where they spawn in, just stack fire beetles on top of where they spawn in. Might work, you never know.
They don't spawn all at once though, right?
No, they all spawn in one clump, don't they?
Thank you.